Okay, that's not going to get annoying.
I went up again, to the gloomy charm of post-apocalyptic Moscow. I was warned in Hall Station about a new squad of Nazi Rangers.
Okay, that seems to be better.
He's coming!
I ran out of gas masks. That was silly.
Casualties! Who's coming?
It was clear the Black Station was occupied by fascists, but Ullman had said he would wait for me there. I had to risk it.
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he... All right, later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. He'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
Great. Whoops. I'm going to make a cup of tea. I shall be right back. was I? I suppose I ought to check the sound levels, since I'm the one watching. So let's have a listen.
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he... All right, later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. You'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
The game's a little bit on the quiet side, so let's turn the master volume up a few bits. See if that makes it any better.
How's your family?
They miss their father. Yours?
I don't know. I haven't seen them for weeks. Now we're stuck here.
Yeah.
Who needs all that?
Uh-huh. And who is gonna feed your children, huh? Sturmbannführer, perhaps?
What's up?
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he...
All right. Later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. We'll have to act alone.
How's your family?
But if you can shut down
their
generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards.
I don't know. I haven't seen them for weeks. And now we're stuck here.
I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Dallas.
Who needs all that?
And who is gonna feed your children, huh? Sturmbannführer, perhaps?
What the life? Maybe get their families and go to Ganza?
You know what happened to those who tried.
Bastards.
Well, it looks quiet.
shit much longer.
Come on, who's gonna fight for Russian purity in the whole world?
I'm serious.
So slack off a little. Kill and pillage only on the run.
You're evil.
Me? No. An evil guy would volunteer for an execution squad, be a commander. I'm a realist. Sure you are.
How's the generator working?
Okay, as long as no one touches it. Damn shaky piece of junk.
Put a guard down!
Toha, Kozoi, come here. Watch the generator. And if I catch you playing cards, you're dead, man.
Gotta be careful.
What the fuck? Something's wrong. No one here. Phantoms, maybe. That's what I've heard.
To the right! Shit, we're losing men! The bastards! We've got injured!
You piece of shit!
Well, it looks quiet.
How's the generator working?
Okay, as long as no one touches it. Damn shaky piece of junk.
Put a guard on it.
Toha, Kozoi, come here. Watch the generator. Shut up.
No one here. Phantoms, mate. That's what I heard.
Grenade! Oh!
You piece of shit! Die! Die, bastard!
Take this!
Dead! Here, bitch! These bullets are for you!
Here, eat the lead, you son of a bitch!
I'll kill you! Hands up! Freeze, or I'll kill you, for fuck's sake! Shoot the bastard! Get this! You piece of shit! Hands up!
Move, people!
Get this! Here! Move! We've got injured! Never mind! You won't stay there for long! Get this! We've got a real moron! Shoot the bastard! Hello! Say goodnight, girlfriends! You are dead! Dead! This! Thank you.
the stories about Metro 2?
Here, take a bit of lead!
Artyom, my man! You made it!
I hear. You climb in here and rest. We'll reach Polis soon.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse.
Fear. We're weak. We'll die. This is the end.
Even children hated by their parents try to love and understand them. We wish to understand you and help you.
Wicked phenomenon, yes. But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.
It's hard to describe my feelings at that moment. Exhausted, yes, but joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message, the rescue of my home station could be decided by those stronger and wiser than I, and my task would be over.
Hey, you at the rail car! Stop the engine! Do not move! Name yourselves!
Oh, we're Nazis. Come here to take your station.
Ullman, is that you? You're lucky Petrovich isn't here. He's not a man for jokes. Who's that with you?
He's from the northern frontier. I'm escorting him from the Black Station.
All right, come on through.
Welcome to Polis, Captain Krasnov. You've come a long way, young man.
Where exactly are you from?
He's from the exhibition.
What, can't he speak for himself?
Look, Captain, it's the kid's first time in Polis. He's been through hell getting here, and he's carrying Hunter's message to Miller. So, cut him some slack, huh?
All right. Get changed. There's the clothes. You can leave your gear. It'll be safe here. You'll get it back sparkling clean.
You go ahead and take some rest, Artyom, and I'll go find Miller. I hope he's not out on a mission.
By the way, don't forget to scrub yourself down in the lobby, Omen.
I won't. You pain in the ass.
Would you rather have two-headed kids? Idiot.
Hello!
Bullets exchange! You will find better rates in the whole metro! You won't find better rates in the whole metro!
Excellent choice! Good gun! Definitely better than yours.
Something's wrong.
Surely your gun is better.
What's happening?
But if you insist, take some. Always handy. That's Ed. That's Ed deal.
They're definitely creeping closer to us.
You won't find any shop. Throw your junk away. That's for babies.
Artyom, I'm Miller. Where is the message?
Whatever. Bullets exchange.
Well, thank you for bringing this to Polis. Was a brave thing you did. I'll call an emergency session. When they summon you, you'll report the situation. All council members, please assemble in the council chamber. I repeat, all council members, please proceed to the council chamber. Escort the boy to the council chamber. Artyom, I'm stunned that the Council has refused to help your station. I'm ashamed that they lack the courage you've already shown. But Polis is not the whole metro. There still are people who will rise up and fight the threat of the Dark Ones. Okay. Listen carefully. The Rangers have found several well-preserved missile bases near the city. Some could probably be activated and deliver a missile strike against the Dark Ones. The problem is that the missiles are supposed to be launched from the command center, D6, but we don't know where that is or if it's operational. However, we do know where that information can be found. There's a huge library on the surface, dangerous place, but it contains a secret military archive. We must go there. Okay, we'll split up now to avoid attention. You'll go up from here. I've already arranged that. When you've made your way to the library entrance, I'll be there waiting for you. Okay? Hey, Artyom. Be careful. One more thing. When we go back, we'll head straight for Sparta base. My rangers will meet us there.
The Council's decision shocked me, but Miller's plan gave me hope. Once more, I climbed up to the bones of Moscow to search for the secret of D6 and a way to awaken the horde of missiles.
That sucks.
Finally, it's on. You're here, that's good. We were worried. Now remember what to do? We need to get to the military archives. It is somewhere beneath the main library. Now, we can reach it through the main reading hall, right? Now freezing here. Let's go. Let's go, guys.
Upon entering the Great Library, I was in awe. It seemed like a fairy tale castle. And, as in the old stories, its treasures were guarded by monsters.
Manila, watch the outside. We'll go with our team to check the hall. No. Seems to be quiet.
Guys, a flock of birds came to see us! Artyom! If the door upstairs is locked, try to find a way to open it. We can't hold them long.
Thank you.
Don't go anywhere. We'll come for you on our way back. It's a joke!
Any longer, and those beasts would have ripped us apart. Wouldn't work at all. Atrium, come back a look. Who cares? In a gas mask, we won't smell it anyway. Artyom, check rooms on the sides. Maybe you can see how to open it. You're doing well.
Thank you.
Okay, what the hell am I missing?
Keep bucking, will it ever end? My, oh my! You've probably read about it in books of the saints. It must have been beautiful once.
I was alone again, and soon I would look into the eyes of fear, literally. The underground depository was a frightening place, and I had no idea where or what to search. But I refused to think that all my efforts would come to nothing.
Thank you. son of a bitch.
I had found the D6 documents, but Miller had not yet returned. Without his help, I wasn't certain I could get out of the library alive, but everything depended on it.
I had my doubts, to be honest. Did you find anything? Okay, saddle up. Покойнем, ребята.
So, where are we going?
To church. Artyom, does the name Ken ring a bell? Help us find you.
I still don't know how you did it. Hey, how about some music?
Sure, put it on.
And so far the only human outpost up here. Sparta's outdoor base.
Take a look around. In the meantime, I'll check the documents you brought.
Aini was put in charge of radio monitoring. Our hope was to contact the government bunkers over the Urals, but those bunkers...
Hi, Artyom. I'm Vladimir. Pick whatever you like.
Some of the subcrews decided to get their revenge and went to their launch positions. Others reasoned that since the world was doomed, more killing was pointless. The subs continued to come back on Earth at one time. They could stay submerged for half a year at least. Some of them were destroyed, but not all.
Oh, hi there, Artyom.
Okay. There's not much useful in here. Just hints at most. Although it does show the way to D6. Well, that's our destination then.
Are you ready? So, how are we faring? Wolman, is everything ready?
The firewood's done.
Vladimir?
The gear's ready.
You guys?
Ready.
Saddle up then. По коням.
It's the old church dungeon.
Get in.
Great. It's time to warm up at the stove.
Dark tunnel, wheel rattle, and the smell of death. That's how our journey to D6 began. But our goal seemed closer now.
According to the map, there are several ways of reaching D6. Now, the closest one is through the facilities near Kievskaya. Okay, we try that route.
Kievskaya? A
I've heard strange things about that station.
There was an explosion in the tunnel, and lots of people were buried alive. A rumor has it they survived, but no longer resemble humans. They also say something strange has been sighting in those tunnels. Some kind of, fog.
Bullshit, probably.
Of course it is.
Vladimir lost all his family in the tunnels. He doesn't remember anything but what happened.
Artyom, what's up?
Artyom?
Hey, people! Something's wrong with Artyom!
Artyom!
Walk on, walk on.
Wake up, Artyom, wake up! Artyom! 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 More smelling salts, now! Wake up, Artyom, wake up!
Great, he's coming to her.
Put the light away, you're blinding him. Artyom, are you okay?
Oh, well, you sure did give us a scare.
Artyom, who was that?
Hey, can you stand up?
We're arriving! There's an airlock here!
Great, stop here! Okay, Vladimir, find the first block chart.
There's not much left.
Olman, look here. First we connect the wires, then on my mark we throw the switches.
3R to 2D.
Something's out there. Something's closing in.
Ignore it.
An osalysis! It looks like...
Man that gun!
Whatever happens, I'm going down fighting!
Thank you.
car.
Okay, guys, this is the door leading to D6.
What's that?
Not sure. It's dark in here.
Okay, go for it.
Let's go!
The chaos of the tunnel was locked away behind the airlock gates. They seemed invulnerable. And at that moment, so did my comrades.
All right, we've broken through.
Let's do this fast and smooth. Ullman, you're in charge of the assault team. Boris and Stepan, you cover the comedian. Artyom, Vladimir, stay close to me. Okay, ребята, let's do it.
Go, go!
Now that's a funny looking thing. Speedy, it's broken.
Damn you!
Clear!
Hey, why the hurry, Colonel? How about sitting down and having a smoke? We're way too nervous.
It's no rest for the wicked, as you know. Forward, my soldiers!
Okay.
Great deeds await!
Great deeds? Somehow I'm not too enthusiastic about leaving my mark in history.
Look at this. Someone left a skeleton here. Hey, how about we take it as a memento?
Ullman, enough with the jokes, Blink. When we're back at the base, you'll be sweeping tunnels with a toothbrush.
Yes, my marshals. As you say, my general.
Here's the first challenge. Artyom, flip those breakers.
Oh no, I ain't gone. It's dark and scary there.
Shit!
Watch your language, soldier.
It's not language, it's shit. Literally, I stepped in it.
Oh, well, that's a great sign.
It's not a sign, it's an omen. If there is shit, then something left it here.
Sweet sound!
Okay, Offense is the best defense. Vladimir, stay with Artyom. You both stay back. Okay, let's go.
The sense of smell.
Olman, I wish you lose the bad joke, Splint.
Let's go out with a bang!
Oh, shut up. We're gonna make it.
Wasted? It's such a great place for growing shrooms, huh?
Looks like we're through. Take a look what's behind the door.
Boris! My friend, why?
Stepan, that's enough. You can't help him, Stepan. Let's go.
What, Suki? Boris, I swear on your memory, they won't rest while I'm alive.
It was.
Okay, there's a pumping station ahead and a sewage pool. We'll need to open the door.
Give me a couple minutes.
Okay, go for it.
Okay. Just a little more. It's open.
Gas masks on. Holman, check the pool.
I always get the most interesting jobs, don't I? All clear. Let's move.
Thank you.
What do we do next?
Ладно. There's a passage down there. It's our only option. Let's move quietly.
Dinosaurus is up here.
Come over here.
Careful, man. Careful.
Shit! Fire at will!
Come over here.
This is the door leading to D6.
Are we there?
Looks like it.
Short! It's locked!
I'm not surprised.
There's got to be a control unit somewhere.
Artyom, take a look at that room. Artyom, are you okay? Great, we'll try to reach you. Meanwhile, look for an exit.
Good luck.
Artyom! Here!
Oh, thank God, at least you're alive.
We lost Stepan.
Fuck!
Okay, silence!
What's up?
A sound from the tunnel. Can't you hear it? Something's approaching.
Looks like an automatic system.
I'll check it out.
Somehow I have a bad feeling about this.
All clear.
There's no other way. Gotta take it.
Is D6.
We were close to D6 now. It was hard to believe that we'd found the legendary command center. But was it worth so many lives? Soon we'd know the answer.
Artyom, take my spare filter. Careful, damn it! 20 years without maintenance is too much even for Soviet military structures. Everyone watch your step, especially you, Artyom. Looks pretty clear. The control room should be there. Well, let's check it out. Holman, Vladimir, stay here and cover our asses. We never know what's coming. Artyom, come with me.
Oh, sir, yes, sir.
You know, I imagined everything just as it is. There's something about these objects. They're Soviet soul. But you wouldn't know about that. It says here on the top there's an air filtering system for emergencies. These systems were built to last, so there's a good chance it still works.
We're out of light.
Nothing good, Berlin. We gave these machines too much credit. All these mechanisms have to be fixed by hand. Artyom, there's an auxiliary startup system. Go upstairs to that ledge. I'll tell you what to do when you get there. Artyom! There should be four starter motors over there! Find them! To start this shit up, you need to open all the covers first! Just a little left! First button! First button!
Get on the platform, we'll try to start it up.
Wow, such speed! You could have been an athlete!
Go on! Start it up!
Not a chance.
Try again!
How hopeless!
Shit! Just like in old Hollywood movies about Soviet Union.
Hey, Colonel! What's up? We almost fell off!
All good! Artyom, let's move out. Enough playing with the equipment. Go!
Thank God we don't have to go all the way down. Oh, something feels very wrong in there.
Ullman, go left. Professor, to the right. Artyom, cover me. If the plans are correct, we need to go there. But how can we open this gate, huh? Any ideas? Artyom?
Now quiet. Come on. This way.
Excellent. Ullman, hold the door. Vladimir, that's your field. What do you need?
Let me think. Instruction A124, page 3. Panel DS22. All right. There it is. Colonel, what's on that monitor? Wonderful. All the training finally paid off. Colonel, the screens.
Superb memory, Vladimir. I always said the army was a worthwhile institution.
It's working. Now that's hardware. First, died. Second, destroyed. Third, destroyed.
Jokey-pokey, that just cannot be!
Here's one. Now I'll get all the info.
Excellent! What the hell? What happened?
Battery backup depleted.
What about main power?
Well, it looks like the reactor is deactivated. We won't be able to start it from here. We need to start the reactor manually at the lowest level. From the schematic, it's not that difficult. Almost everything is automated.
Hey, stop laughing! How do we go down?
Well, there's a lift just one level down, but there's a slight problem. To power it up, we need to switch off everything, even emergency lighting.
Then there is no other choice. Do it. Thanks, Volodya. Stay here and watch the readings. We'll be fast. Artyom, Ullman, follow me!
Shit! I knew it. wouldn't be that easy. Here come the sons of the apocalypse.
Holman, change of plans. You stay with Vladimir and defend this position. If anything happens, I will send Artyom. Good luck to us all!
The lift is over there, but the door is locked. Okay, we'll have to go around. Advance carefully. We'll cover each other.
Can you believe in that crap after all this?
Good luck, guys. We're with you.
Going down to the heart of the ancient citadel, I felt a chill in my soul. What man had the right to name himself the master of D6? And the devastating weapons it controlled.
Corner, go to the reactor hall. There will be a main reactor in the center, left of the control room. A lift goes down to the ground floor, where you will have to take the stairs up. Activate the switchboard by the means of the large lever. I will tell you what to do next.
Oh my god. What the fuck? What do we do now, huh? Vladimir, if only you could see that. Okay, get ready, Artyom. It's going to be hot.
Then go toss some grenades around the reactor, Artyom. Let's leave them here to be on the safe side. This shit on the floor is toxic for sure, and now the gas. We won't last long here.
You know what? I'm done.